You may have been sent here to be some hero, but you sure as hell weren't sent here to be a father.
Saw the video, my heat vision gave tag those powers.
No,
and
okay, that's not how it works.
And you don't
my chance to show the D-bags at Metropolis who I am. You remember how they treated me, right?
Jordan, I know. And I get it, okay? I know what it's like to be picked on.
Yeah, but you get to grow up and you get to be Superman. Who am I? I'm a weird kid with headaches.
No, I thought you said it was okay for me to go to school.
It is.
Yeah. So that was a lie too.
Jordan?
Yeah, I'm not you.
I'm so sorry.
Just shut up, please.
Walking out of time. You know I never meant.
Okay, but you did.
Looking for
you did, Jordan. You got emotional and then I tried to step in the middle of it like an idiot. And now I have a broke ass arm and I'm probably never gonna play quarterback.
But I know. Because you made a big point at the hotel of saying you're different from me. But you're not. That anger you felt made you want to use your powers the way you did tonight. I have those feelings too.
He showed me this video from the night of the bonfire. He had this whole theory that whatever happened, whatever gave him his powers, had something to do with me.
He's my brother, and I did that to him.
It was an accident.
And Tag, it was an accident too, right?
Is that your fault?
I just had to look Sarah in the eye, and all she knew was the truth, and I just had to lie. It's the one friend I even had. You know, I think some stupid part of me actually thought that the powers would bring me closer to people, but all they really do is bring me farther away.